I grew up in the Roxborough section of Philadelphia. It's a working class part of town. It's in the northwest corner of Philadelphia. I went to a private school on the main line. So as a result of living in Roxborough, going to private school, I had the opportunity to meet people from all different types of backgrounds, which got me interested in representing working class people. I went to University of Maryland for undergrad. I was a journalism major. After college, I came back to Philadelphia. I worked for the Legal Intelligencer, which is the oldest law journal in the whole country. There, I covered state courts and had the opportunity to meet Tom Klein. And through that, I sort of cultivated a relationship with him, developed an interest in the law. From there, after 2 years, I decided to go to the Temple Beasley School of Law, where I just totally fell in love with litigation, decided I wanted to be a trial lawyer, and after 3.5 years at a defense firm, I ended up here at Klein Inspector. Working at the legal newspaper, I had the opportunity to speak to lawyers every day, engage with court opinions, cover hearings, cover trials, cover oral arguments in the appellate courts, and I just fell in love with it. The idea that you can put together this huge puzzle of facts and laws and put together a case on behalf of a client was so interesting to me. And that's how I ended up deciding to go to law school. I focus on a lot of different areas. I do medical malpractice cases, product liability cases, sexual abuse cases, police misconduct cases. It's a wide variety of matters, but the one thing in common in all of them is that someone has been catastrophically injured. Klein Inspector is a very collaborative place. Everyone has an open door here. We are always talking with one another about our cases, issues that come up in our cases, and I love that when a client comes to me, they're not just getting my representation, they're getting the entire firm behind them. And that's a huge value for our clients here. I have a rule, which is that if a client calls me, they get a call back within 24 hours. Choosing a lawyer is a deeply personal decision. I'm looking at your medical records. I'm learning about your family relationships. I'm involved in your finances. I am someone who is going to return your phone calls, keep your confidences, fight for you every day to get the compensation that you deserve. And coming to me and coming to Klein Inspector is an easy choice. We are the biggest and the best at what we do. We have five doctor lawyers here. When I have a medical malpractice case, I can pick up the phone and call a doctor in a wide variety of areas or just walk down to their office and discuss medical issues with them so that when I'm going up against a doctor or a hospital and their attorneys, I know the issues, I'm well versed in the issues. We have the expertise to prosecute the case and bring the proper issues to bear so that the client gets the best representation they deserve. Outside of work, I'm involved with McGee Rehabilitation. They're a Philadelphia-based medical rehabilitation hospital that works with folks that have spinal cord injuries, brain injuries. I've been volunteering at McGee for the past 14 years in a variety of fashions. And through that, I've seen folks that have suffered just totally catastrophic injuries, brain injuries, spinal cord injuries, paralysis. And through that involvement, I've been able to grow a sense of compassion for folks that have been badly injured. And that relates very closely to what I do here at Klein Inspector.